Hello everybody, welcome to Technical Vijay channel. Today we will see class 10 exercise 6.5 in that question number 2. Here I have already drawn a diagram, that is PQR is a triangle right angled at P. See this angle, total angle, it is equal to 90 degree, and M is a point on QR. This is a M point on QR such that PM is perpendicular to the MR. Sorry, QR. PM is perpendicular to the QR. That is given. What is given? QP, that is QPR. QPR is equal to 90 degree, and PM is perpendicular to QR. These two parameters he has given. And what he is asking, show that PM square is equal to QM into MR. That is, this PM square is equal to QM into MR. QM into MR. This he is asking. So here, for that, first of all, we'll write these angles in the in this forum, that is let solution let angle QPM, this is QPM, this angle let us call this is as 1. QPM is equal to angle 1. So just for our understanding purpose, I am writing like this. Next, PQM, this is PQM, this angle, this I will write as 2, this is angle 2. And next, MPR, this angle, this I will write as 3, and this I will write as 4. So MPR angle is equal to angle 3. And this one, MRP or PRM, anything, PRM, this is equal to angle 4. Just actually these are angle only, but I have written just 1 2 3 4, just for understanding. Okay, now here we'll come to this one, this triangle. In triangle PQM, okay, this triangle, in PQM, in this triangle, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus this angle is equal to this total angle, all the internal angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. So that I will write angle 1 plus angle 2, this is this angle plus this angle plus QMP or PMQ, anything, PMQ is equal to 180 degree. Okay, that is the internal angles of a triangle are equal to 180 degree. So angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 degree minus this PMQ, I will bring it to the RHS side. PMQ, as we know, this is 90 degree. So angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 90 degree. This we will call it as equation 1. This will help us in further solution. So I will tell you how it is. And also in a triangle PQR, this big triangle PQR, this triangle, angle P is equal to, that is angle P is equal to 90 degree. He has given, see this QPR, this P angle, total angle, he has given 90 degree. So hence, that is QPR, that's only QPR total, this one is 90 degree. And this QPR means this angle 1 plus angle 3, both including, that I will write like this. Angle 1 plus angle 3 is equal to 90 degree. Okay, this I will call it as a second equation. So from 192, from 1 and 2, see both the RHS are same, 90 degree and this 90 degree, so that LHS can be equated. That is angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 1 plus angle 3. So this angle 1, angle 1 will be cancelled. So angle 2 is equal to angle 3. Okay. So this let us call it as a third equation. So these things we have proved here. So in the same, see here, angle 2 is equal to angle 3 means this angle is equal to this angle. Here this angle is equal to this angle. So in the same way you can prove that this angle 4 is equal to this also. This also you can prove in the examination also. So but it is not necessary to prove. So here we can write similarly angle 1 is equal to angle 4. Okay, this you can call it as a fourth equation. So now we will come to this main one. In triangle PQM, this one, in this triangle, and PMR or RPM triangle, this one PQM is equal to MPR. You see here, PQM is equal to MPR, that is angle 2 plus angle 3, that's only I am writing in this form. Okay, and QPM, this angle 1 is equal to what? Angle 1 is equal to angle 4, that is MRP. Okay, so here, see, in these two triangles, this angle is equal to this angle and this angle is equal to this angle. You see, just you reverse here. So by AA, that is by angle similarity criteria, triangle PQM is similar to triangle RPM. Okay, this one we have shown. And in the same, when both triangles are equal, then we can write the ratios of the sides, that is PM divided by MR is equal to QM divided by PM. So here PM, this PM divided by MR, this one, or otherwise you can cross multiply PM into PM is equal to QM into MR. This PM into PM is PM square is equal to QM into MR. Okay, this has been proved. This is what he has asked to prove. Okay, thank you.